Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi ta'ala wa barakatuh. Nowadays, we are receiving many questions regarding our tariqa, al-Karkariya. Inshallah, in a small video, I will try to answer these questions that often asked by whom that want to know the informations and clarifications about our tariqa. So I gather some questions in this video, and inshallah, in the next video, I will continue to answer the others. So, in regards to the questions concerning the assets of the Tariqa al-Karkariya and the biography of Sidi Shaykh, may Allah sanctify his secret. You can refer to a book of the biography of Sidi Shaykh, Qaddasallahu Sirrah, translated in English. The name of the book is At the Service of Destiny. So this book is available on website, on Amazon website. In case of need, you can order it. And regarding to divine light that the disciples see, refer directly to our website, karkariya.com or karkariyaorder.org, or our page on Facebook, Tariqa al-Karkariya English. And we are working on a project of translating all books of Sidi Shaykh in English. Inshallah, it will be available online soon, inshallah. Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. We start with the first question. So the first question is, are you Shiite? So no, we are not Shiite. We are Sunni, following the fiqh Maliki school of Al-Ash'ari belief and Al-Junayd Sufism. The second question is, can I take the bay'ah by phone? So you cannot take the bay'ah by phone. It was before like that, but now there is a new system. Sidi Shaykh gives the bay'ah for 240 people together at the same time on Facebook groups, on live video. So for those who want to take the bay'ah, they should follow the word of the Tariqa al-Karkariya for 40 days. After that, you can get in touch with the disciples that are responsible for this purpose. The third question is, I want to take the bay'ah, but I don't want to wake the batch clock. So the answer of this question, so two problems arise here, is a lot of people take the bay'ah and don't want to wear the batch clock, or don't want to wear it in public places, or at work, or any other places. The problem is the Tariqa al-Karkariya cannot adapt to the will of each person. I want this, I want that, I suggest this, I suggest that. The disciple should adapt to the rules of the Tariqa al-Karkariya, precisely to cut and stop the will of each person. And the patch cloak is an assist of the Tariqa al-Karkariya and is for the disciple benefit. If we want to move forward to the knowledge of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, we have to wear it. If not, it's up to you, but no chance to advance in Allah's knowledge. Sidi Shaykh says that when the Shaykh authorized the disciple to wear the patch cloak, should not ignore it, and if the murid keeps wearing it all the time, it's the best for the disciple benefits, because there are some disciples who wear it only in Friday's majma, and there are some others who wear it all the time at work area, in the public places. So it depends on his choice and decision. But as I told you before, that no chance to advance in Allah's knowledge. If you want to go forward to Allah's knowledge, you should wear the patch cloak all the time. And the fifth question is, the patch cloak, you give the patch cloak free, or if not, is it expensive? The response, we don't give the patch cloak free, because at least we need to pay the person who works hard to make it for you, because it takes too much time for him to make it for you.